it's pretty disappointing not to be able to get the W to close out the year, and on senior night it would have been a big win, put us in third place, but we're going to celebrate for the seniors and put it behind us.
What do you take from the entire weekend, 21 goal explosion, both teams, I mean, what do you take from this going into the playoffs?
You know, it'd be nice to keep that offensive production up, but that was a pretty uncharacteristic hockey game for UVM, I would say. But if we can keep that scoring up and tighten up the DN, you know, that'd be something we'd like to take into the playoffs.
Specifically tonight, I said last night it was primarily Victor and Brian that was doing the scoring, but your contributions from all lines tonight, you know, yourself included, obviously.
Yeah, you know, you need everybody's line to play better than the other team's line. The fourth line played better than their fourth line, third to third, and so on. And you know, when you can get everybody contributing, that's a good thing.
As disappointed as you are tonight with the outcome, you know, what can you take positively from this is to try to build on or to focus on for this week leading up as you get ready to take on hold?
Well, I mean, we're gonna put this loss behind us and take the offensive positives out of it and move forward, I guess.
What was your reaction to the goal that you lost the game on in overtime? It looked like a really fluky play. Was there any, did the refs kind of explain that to you guys, or what was your take on that goal?
No, we didn't get much explanation. Looked like it maybe went off a shin guard or a skate, but not having a TV game, I guess there's no replay or anything, so you roll with the punches.
How frustrating was it? Because if you guys, you know, historically, it's been a couple of years since you haven't won a game and you scored 5 goals or 4 goals. So, you know, how frustrating is it for you guys to have the offensive output that you had tonight but not be able to come away with it?
It's really frustrating because, you know, we pride ourselves on a strong team defense overall. And when you can put up that kind of offensive numbers and kind of give them a few soft ones on the D side, it's pretty frustrating.